for the second reading on the proposal for a new oceanfront hotel. A first reading was approved earlier this month for the planned unit development in the area off 23rd Avenue North and Ocean Boulevard. The hotel portion of the project would feature more than 250 new rooms to accommodate visitors to the Grand Strand. No word on when the second reading will be revisited, with final approval needed before construction can begin.